Hello, I'm Gitanjali, and this is Eat with Ghee. Today we are going to do raita three ways. I think I can skip a meal if there is a delicious bowl full of raita. It has a cooling effect, which balances the complete meal. Most people think raita is a quickie. It is indeed, but it should be seasoned well, served at the right temperature, and also the not too thin or not too thick consistency that you should crack. So let's hit it with the first one, mirchi ka raita. Take full fat curd and blend it with 1/4 cup of water. Some leftover mirch ke pakode, which I'm gonna chop into pieces, along with a boiled potato. In the curd, add a spoonful of green chutney. A spoonful of tamarind chutney. Some soaked bundi. Chopped boiled potato. And chopped mirch ke pakode. Bring everything together. Pour it in a container. And garnish it with some chaat masala. For crunch, I'm crushing a safe puri on top. And lastly, fresh coriander. Moving on to the second one, which is beetroot raita. Blend the curd with some water. Pour it in a bowl . Now grate a boiled beetroot . Add 1/4 teaspoon of ginger powder . Cumin powder . Flax seeds, black salt, fresh mint leaves, and give this a good stir. I love this method because it displays ombre effect when the color changes completely. To temper it, heat a pan. Add oil, some curry leaves, mustard seeds and 1/4 teaspoon of hing. Let this splutter. Add this to the raita and pour it in the container. Garnish it with a curry leaf. Next comes my personal favorite fruit raita, for which we need to soak the chia seeds first. In a bowl, take curd. Further, let's start chopping fruits. Cut apple into cubes, with or without the peel as you like. Some pineapple. And a banana. Now, in goes pomegranate, which also brings a beautiful color to it. Give this a good mix. Sprinkle some sugar, black salt, and my favorite chia seeds. Pour this in a container. Garnish it with some more chia seeds. Here we have our three types of quick and easy raitas.